ngizothanda ukuthi ngubingelele ngiphinde futhi ngiwamukele khona la kuzimi life. Uma nje ufuna ukuhlezi updated ngokwenzeka khona la eMzansi, ungakhohlwa-ke nje mbukeli ukuthi-ke usubscribe kule channel and uphinde phela uklikhele obell for ama-notification. Namhlanje sikhuluma ngoZamcolo. Abantu abaningi bamangele uma bebona-ke uZamcolo ebuya izolo ebandleni emva kokuthi-ke enyamalale lapha entabeni. Ziningi izinto ey'khulunyiwe ngokubuya kwakhe uZamcolo. Abanye-ke bathi maybe uDifa uyaphupha, abanye-ke bathi maybe uMabusi uyaphupha. Kunalaba bathi ubuye ngempela. Miningi nje imibono kwi-social media ngokubuya kwakhe uZamcolo. Before sekuyi-ansa ukuthi-ke kahle kwenzakalani, kwavela ukuthi-ke uZamcolo uzoduka entabeni, uzothathwa umvelase, and-ke ngempela-ke lokho sikubonile kwenzeka. And baphinde baveza futhi ukuthi-ke ibandla nomndeni wakaMthembu bazomthatha-ke uSphamandla njengomuntu ongasekho-ke emhlabeni. And ngaveza kulabantu ababe-worried ngayo uSphamandla bethi-ke uyahamba kuMkhokha ukuthi-ke uzobuya. Amasosi aveza into eyiningi, elinye lama-newspaper laveza khona ukuthi-ke uzobuya ngoFebruwari, bekukuningi-ke impela obekukhulunywa ngendaba yakhe-ke uSphamandla. So kube ne-surprise kwi-episode ya-Friday la esimbone khona-ke ebuya uSphamandla. Ingakho-ke abanye ade besho khona ukuthi-ke uDifa uyaphupha, abanye-ke bathi uMabusi uyaphupha, abanye-ke bathi ubuye ngempela. uMkhokha-ke uzivezele nje iy'ndaba ezimnandi namhlanje kuseni la bakhiphe khona-ke i-trailer yabo yeviki elizayo. I-trailer iveza ukuthi-ke uSphamandla uyaphila. Ngiyathemba ukuthi-ke uyasibona-ke leso sithombe lapho-ke esikrinini. uSphamandla-ke lo uzobeke evakashele uMabusi njengoba-ke uMabusi esesibhedlela. Maningi amasini avelile naye kuSphamandla. Ungahamba nje checka i-trailer ya uMkhokha, ungayibheka la YouTube noma kuyibheka kwamanye ama-platform. Nalaba bade beyibuza-ke imibuzo eminingi, ngiyathemba ukuthi-ke njengamanje banayo-ke i-ansa. Ama-writer uMkhokha adide nje abantu abaningi ade bengalindele ukuthi-ke uSphamandla engabuya elikanje, njengoba-ke kwakuvelile ukuthi-ke uyoze buye ngabo February. Asazi ukuthi kahle kwenzakaleni, benzeni, kodwa-ke lento abayenzile mina ngiyabancoma, cause-ke basisurprise-ile and bazokwenza-ke ukuthi uMkhokha ube mnandi kakhulu kunakuqala. Ngivala la, cela ukuthi ungakhohlwa nje ukuthi-ke ulike and-ke usubscribe. Ake ngithi-ke nje danke, ngiyazibongela.